banded tricep overhead extensions. So I am staggering my feet and my arms are straight out in front of me, and the only thing that is moving is my forearm. So notice that my elbow and my upper arm are staying in the exact same position the entire time. You really want to keep that upper arm as stable as you can. And at the very top of the extension, you want to think about really flexing those triceps.